What I have here is not a hairdryer. This is actually a new Latex convection heater that we use in the new Latex 300 series printers. I have this here because I think it's important to understand that the new generation of printers, between the temperature within the printheads themselves, but most importantly, we've changed the way the printer heats up. We've used a convection system now, which is much, much faster to come to temperature than previous generations of Latex printers. It's also very accurate and it's very even. So some of the issues that you would have with temperature-sensitive media, especially while it warms up, where it deforms or smiles, waiting for the printer to come to full temperature, that's changed completely with these new printers. You know, for most of my printing, it takes anywhere from between like 40 seconds to maybe a minute and 15 tops to come to full temperature. It doesn't take long at all. You'll hardly even notice it. Whereas previous generations, particularly if they came from a cold start, it took a while, and that could affect the effectiveness of printing on different temperature-sensitive medias like static cling or PET scrimless banners. This really gives us much more versatility in what we print on because it comes to temperature so quickly, it's even, and it's very, very accurate. These are also much easier to replace than the old units. This is the new convection system that we've introduced, and it makes a big difference in how well the 300 prints. Just wanted to show you this so you understand some of the new technology that we put into these printers.